Hello, my name is Dale Kim from Xylograph Films. Today I want to talk about how to make an excellent reel that can represent you and who you are. Let's take a look at my reel. So that was my cinematography slash directing reel. I hope you enjoyed. I want to go over 3 points that I believe are so important when it comes to making a reel. First of all, is the length. You want to make sure that you are giving enough time for the viewer to get to know you. I would say 60 seconds to 90 seconds is the best length. But in the case of my reel, it is directing slash cinematography reel. So it's a little bit more lengthy. The second point that I think is really important is the first shots. Make sure in the beginning of the reel, you put the best shots of your career. Let's say you are a basketball coach. You are looking for a talent. You know instantly if this person is talented or not because you judge instinctively. So you want to make sure that you catch their eyes, you catch their attention within a few seconds with the very best shots of yours in the beginning of the reel, so that they are interested in watching and finishing their entire reel. The third point that I believe is important is music. In my case, I chose a music that could represent myself and my philosophy in storytelling. I wanted to create a story within a reel. That's why I used this classical, you know, a little bit unconventional music for a reel. They say you need to choose a music that could help you edit, you know, like boom, boom, boom. I kind of go, that music goes by beat. I didn't want to do that because I believe in storytelling. Now you have an excellent reel, so what should you do with that? I think you need to send it out to as many people as possible. Whether or not they are filmmakers, you have to just send it out and get feedback. I think that's the point of having a reel. You have to be confident and just send it out as if you don't care. I want to know the process you go through when you're making your reel, and please share your thoughts, and I want to learn from you. Thank you so much. I want to learn from you.